good serve and volley can trouble a good baseliner these days. Well, I think if you're going to play a drop shot against this man, it better be supremely good, because probably for my money, he's...
Didn't do enough with that volley. That's the problem.
Down the line.
Adios, pelota.
What a ripper.
Ben Safin.
What a great game from Safin.
Game, first set, Safin.
Clinically done. That's nicely done.
Safin maybe could have done a little bit more with that back. That's big.
Why doesn't he do it more often? Where he was standing. Standing close to the baseline.
Goodness me, what a way to get broken. Oh, that's beautiful play, Safin. Oh, but it's out,
Bang,
I think.
Safin.
That's the best miss Safin ever had.
Absolutely. Oh! Gets out of jail, does Monfils. What a lunge backhand volley.
Really?
Point from Safin.
About 50%.
Oh, what a shot.
Well, he loves to be on the run. tapped out. Beautiful first serve. That's what's.
And second set, one piece.
Well, he's finally got it together. There's no deja vu, unfortunately, for Safin, because this time he loses the set.
Games to five. One
and we're going the What a point. How did Monfils manage to stay in that one? Class volley. Not easy because it was off a miss.
Game seven.
Oh, fortune favors the brave.
Yeah.
What a set of wheels.
Well, you hit the angle to this guy, you open up the court, and you know he's going to run down pretty much every ball. That's the risk. Not that time. Good net coverage.
Again, Safin.
Huge backhand. Big return though, taking his chances now that he.
Standing rally, both players probing. It's like a game of chess out there. Oof, that didn't miss by much.
30.
Outstanding.
Same play as the point before. This time a much better volley off of the get by. What a meltdown there by Safin.
James, please.
Oh, the fans are delighted.
It wasn't working.
Oh, that's exquisite.
Got to applaud Monfils. He's making Safin play every point. He's had a lot more success playing the approach to the backhand.
With three match points. He's done it.
Got a match, Monfils.
A remarkable comeback from the Frenchman. Down and out in the third set. And you can understand the delight. He should be packing.